Charlie. And so far, it's not disappointing. I think we'll just keep going downhill through the rocks. Cody Webb or someone. Getting a little tight in here. Nice lake view right there. Big rocks. Guessing this way. Got a roadblock. Ugh, too heavy. Ah, there we go.
You got to pick it up more.
Too weak. Not bad, not bad. Gotta keep her rolling forwards. Wow, we got another lake and some more big rocks. I'm pretty sure. third trail back there. Hiking. You ain't biking if you ain't hiking, or something like that. Well, this looks like a trail to me. Nice and bench cut. Can't tell. This is looking less and less promising. Well, found the trail. We were way up there. So I was just hiking, looking for it. Now I gotta hike all the way back up to our bikes. And hopefully my dad and Ryan didn't go somewhere where they shouldn't have. If you're ever backcountry exploring, you should probably not send it straight down through the bushes unless you know where you're going. So now, we get it right out of the bushes. See this way with all our tracks? Don't go that way. No, we're good. Yeah, I'm good.
You turn your gas off?
No. Bad idea. And like right as my front tire hit that, my rear tire was like coming off that root.
Yeah, I can see how you got hung up on it.
Well, I bet Marco Osborne would send this no questions.
I'll bring him out here, see what happens.
He hasn't ridden this? I thought he has. Yeah, he could do it on his mountain bike. Legit gnarly. Go around or straight over? Mm-hmm. Bruh, this is pretty steep. I can honestly say I would not sure I'd ride that on my mountain bike.